believe nowadays we have systemic racism. We do have some bad apples in the police department, and that can be changed. If you go back pre-pandemic to February, black unemployment was 5.8%, and that was near the record low. And the record low was set in August of 2019 under President Trump. That's how well they were doing. Law and order is good for growth. Law and order is good for families. Law and order is good for people of all colors. It's a unifying message.